So what I feel about, you know, students and teachers having to wear a mask, to me, I just feel like it's a requirement from, you know, the governor's mandate. So we can't really control that. So I feel like we need to follow it, so it's a safer place. You know, being in school with a lot of students, you don't know what they go back home to outside of the school building. Like me personally, I go back home to a newborn baby brother. So if I have to wear a mask here because I don't know what everybody else is doing outside of school, then I will wear it so I can make sure that I'm safe and my family's safe.